dealing with some things like that. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus ride. Actually, I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I had to see a therapist and I found out. So move out. Take a new route. Clean up. Get the noose out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Driving my keys. Well, I brought a few. Like this concerns me. Quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's about to be. Spend a minute, I know now. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack the a whole lot of change. Play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah. That's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be changed. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Though when your health declines, see, we've all got something that we trapped inside. Yeah, you know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like a surprise. Relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool, right? Me, this will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. Great, not because you're not with the hate, but look, you